Emissivity 101. What is emissivity? An essential property in the field of infrared theory is emissivity. In basic terms, emissivity describes how well an object emits infrared radiation. Emissivity is calculated as the ratio of the thermal radiation from an object's surface to the radiation from an ideal blackbody surface at the same temperature. This ratio ranges from 0 to 1. A blackbody is a perfect emitter and has an emissivity value of 1. Or, in other words, infrared radiation radiated from the blackbody is 100% emitted. Sources used to calibrate infrared thermometers and infrared cameras are sometimes called blackbodies. These calibration sources have a black radiating surface of high emissivity, up to 0.995, and have integrated temperature control electronics. These blackbody calibration sources are programmed to emit infrared radiation at a specified temperature. In reality, there are no perfect blackbodies, with all objects emitting infrared radiation at less than 100% and having emissivity values of less than 1. The emissivity varies from object to object and depends upon chemical makeup, geometry, and temperature. As all objects are imperfect emitters, the total radiation from an object could be a combination of emitted, transmitted, and reflected. Transmitted radiation is radiation that passes through the object of interest, like seeing the light pass through a glass window. Reflected radiation is radiation from a source in front of the object that reflects off the object's surface, like seeing your image reflected off the surface of a mirror. The next video will address how emissivity impacts making temperature measurements with a calibrated infrared camera. Have a hot topic you want us to cover? Leave us a comment below or ask us on LinkedIn or Twitter. Make sure to subscribe for more thermal science videos like this one. And don't forget to click the bell icon to get notifications of all new videos on our channel. Thank you for watching, and see you next time on The Thermal Tutor.